Sand cannot harm you, and that's why you can see and meet. During a storm, you get no disadvantages. What normally happens during a sandstorm? I don't even know. Boon, you can negate damage threshold or spotted target. That is cool. A new tech skill. And we can turn off turrets without finding the thing. So, do I want a new tag skill, or do I want Spotting Part 2? Spotting Part 2, definitely. Damn it. I'm sure those two could do fine on their own. Every time that happens, I think it's going to be me that just died, and I'm going to be confused as to what the hell happened. And it's never me. It's always somebody that my guys killed while I wasn't looking. Because they kick ass. I love that you get a little message saying, oh, by the way, you're still dressed up. Do you remember that? Like, yes, I do. Recon armor. Endurance and sneaks. Dude, that armor's cool. Plus, it's worth 2 grand. Damn thing survived. That's like impressive. Here, maybe you can wear the recon.
Fine by me.
Where's R? Bring your recon armor. Yay, you switched to the recon armor. Damn it, broken terminal. Okay, so what do we got? We got a feral trooper, we got a glowing one. Maybe I should have taken that turret thing. You only had like 20 health left. How did you get that far? Okay.
Can't run from me.
I accidentally shut the door. Damn it. And voila. Dude, I got almost 200 experience just for opening the damn door. A door with lots of ammo. Yeah, I think it's funny, that long rifle thing, the only thing that uses those bullets are pistols. Kravs isn't good at staying locked like it's supposed to. I told it to lock itself 30 frames a second. For some reason, it likes to record at about 20 frames per second, and that may be my computer. But it's weird because it doesn't matter what game I do it in, it gets 20 frames a second. Negative 300 health. Yeah, he died. Very dead. You. Give you stuff. Hold on, people. Alright. And we're still picking up radiation. Endless radiation. Why do I bother even shooting? I could probably get by doing nothing. Just let these guys take care of everything. Beckett. He had a name. Well, that was fun. This underground is almost endless, man. Negative 500.
Eat this.
Got the multi-plasma rifle.
Oh my.
A chainsaw? Really? I don't think EDE can get radiated, can it? It wouldn't make a whole lot of sense if it could. Very nice. I'm kind of getting lost again. There's still places pretty far back that we need to return to. Although when you really think about it, ultimately what we're looking for is whatever's in the deepest, darkest bowels of this place. Really the most profitable the rest of the experience is profit from experience. And somehow we ended up in the abyss. And I ended up with a... Alright, hopefully it won't crash this time. Aw, more of these bastards. What button? Don't fall. If you kill ED, I will be so mad at you. I'm out of bullets. Yeah, we'll use this thing. This thing was pretty effective the first time through. I think this is the last section though. And then we'll be, have been in a full circle. Okay. Shoot it! Let's see. Is that how we got in here? Come on. Damn. And I was gonna say that that place wasn't well stocked. He gave us $3,000 of explosives. There was a section or two in the reactor area that I'm betting led to places I haven't been to yet. What the hell is that? Okay, Lake Lark, Lake Lark King, Lockjaw. I guess the big bad boss, which didn't have anything on him anyway. How'd he die? What happened to him? I suppose it's possible my